aren't from the Jesuit family, are you? Those fools attacked us and would do anything to destroy us. Before I will speak to you, you must incinerate their mummies, or they will rise up to fight us. Only then will you prove your worth. No one allied with the Jesuit family would ever be so bold. Now they can't rise to fight us again. The spirits in our tomb have become restless. I don't know what the Jesuits have done, but we won't let them win. I will guard against any further Jesuit incursions. Please, put our spirits to rest with dignity. Battle them and give them a taste of their former glory. spirits, but I wonder, if no Jesuits came here, who or what caused such turmoil? Even if the Jesuits had no hand in these troubles, we want none of them in our tomb. Krokopatra insisted Queen Irizi Jesuit be buried here, and Irizi's own ghost guards her remains. Retrieving them will be dangerous business, but I see infinite strength in you.
Do your worst, pathetic wizard!
Seems you have now given peace to the Jesuit as well. We have long tried to retrieve her remains, young wizard. Only with you have we succeeded.
I beg you, put my spirit to rest. I have done no wrong, and yet my bones are at the mercy of the dreaded Bone Keeper. Here, in this chamber of torture, he punishes us poor souls. I was once a powerful general. I conquered lands in the name of the king. Krokopatra feared my influence and cast this curse upon me. She used my bones to raise the Bone Keeper. Now the Bone Keeper seeks to collect more souls for Krokopatra's mighty army. save us all by vanquishing him and carrying away my bones. I can't bear this pain any longer.
Me some bones. Not good enough. I challenge you to a duel.
Finally, the Bone Keeper is gone. Our souls are free. I felt the spirit of freedom the moment you retrieved my bones. Thank you, my friend. I don't wish to trouble you more, but it would mean so much to me if you could bury my remains in our family burial chamber in the Jesuit family tomb. I could finally rest in peace. Gratitude is eternal, young wizard. Farewell.
I know that you are not an ally of the Onyx Clan. If you are truly not their agent, you will go and vanquish some of their ranks. Go to the Onyx Family Crypt and battle the Onyx Crocs you find there. What a pleasure it is to know our Onyx foes have been defeated. Let them take a lesson from their pain. The spirits in our tomb are restless and confused, feeling the loss of our queen. Spare them from their eternal longing by putting them to rest. Feel their pain dissipating already. You have honored us with your help, young wizard. While some souls are at peace, I still sense confusion. How can this be? The Jesuit family values knowledge and the discipline of the studious mind, unlike the Onyx, who value only treachery. Go now and learn of the history of our conflict by reading the two tomes that recount first the alliance, and then the rift between our two families. It may ease the confusion of our spirits.
The Jesuits and Onyx were the two most powerful families in Krokotopia. Then they were united by the marriage of one of our wizards and one of their warriors. The alliance made both families and Krokotopia itself stronger than it had ever been before.
What's this? The second tome is missing. You must understand, the spirits in this tomb will remain restless if they forget who they are. No Onyx has dared enter this tomb. So a crypt scavenger may have taken the second tome. What are we without our knowledge? Seek him out and defeat him so we can preserve our history. You've done well, young wizard. Now, place the tome on the pedestal and read the last part of our history.
The marriage that united the Jesuits and the Onyx was both long and successful. She, who was once our mage, became a powerful and beloved queen. But after she died and Queen Krokopatra came to power, the Onyx insisted that Irisi be buried in their family tomb. It was both an outrage and an insult. And so it was that we went to war and have been fighting ever since.
now you know the wellspring of our deepest pain. I had forgotten Krokotopia came to power when our war began. I hoped to remind the restless spirits, but instead, you reminded me. Thank you. I don't know what brings you here, but please, if you have any kindness, help me find my brother. I promised I would always protect him, but he ran to report something long ago and he never returned. Please find Nounty for me. Buiku sent you. I may be trapped here, but I don't need his help. I warned him Krokotopia wanted to control us. He did nothing. I ran to tell our elder and then... That's the last I remember. Some dark magic is preventing me from leaving. It must be Krokotopia at work. Amethysts are the source of all Jesuit magic. They could free me if I had them. I won't ask my brother, but you will help me if you are against Krokotopia. Win amethysts in duels with the nearby Jesuit Crocs. The Crocs are kin to me, and you'll free us all in the process. With these amethysts, I already feel Krokopatra's power fading. Your courage and generosity have freed me. I realized Buiku was only trying to protect me. Without you, I would not be able to help other trapped spirits. I will use these amethysts to free others. Please, go back and let Buiku know that by your grace, I am free and will see him soon.
Smiles and shakes his head.
I always did my best, but I could never control him. Thank you for freeing Naunty and helping me fulfill my promise to keep him safe, young wizard.